cloudy in here.
No, dude, don't do that. Your fingerprints are gonna stay on there forever then.
Oh, baby, baby, I'll just wipe it off for you then.
Alright, so I've been watching dry ice videos, and the record for most dry ice in a pool is 1,000 pounds of dry ice, and it's by Techrex. So, we're gonna try to put 1,300 pounds of dry ice in the swimming pool. How much does it cost for 1,000 pounds? Like, 1,000 pounds?
$1,335.25.
Okay. Okay, cool, yeah, we'll take it.
This is like, what, 4 pounds?
About that, yeah.
This is 4 pounds and we're gonna throw it in the sink. We have 1,300 that we're gonna throw in the pool.
Dump it.
Whoa! Honey, dinner's ready. There's your vape. Yeah.
This is like really cool. Why don't we do this all the time?
David just spent $1,800.
Because it was
$800. Oh, yeah. So this is 300 pounds of dry ice. On YouTube, we saw that the record was 1,000. So we just ordered 1,000 more.
Did you actually?
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
Yeah.
You're doing 1,300 pounds of dry ice?
Yes! Yes!
It's actually the perfect vlog. I'm just gonna put it in my room. I'll help you too. There we go. Thank you for working these hard hours.
I do for you.
How much are we paying you?
Yes.
Yes. Dude, the ice isn't even in the pool yet, but it looks like it's already affecting the pool.
What if right now this shot looks 10 times cooler than what it looks like when we put the shit on?
New recap. We just found out we got a little more ice than we bought, and it's 1,400. Pounds of ice. Joe, what are you modeling for the thumbnail? The thumbnail's just Joe, it's not even the ice. Look, it's 3 million views.
It's him holding a speck of ice.
Liza, are you excited?
I'm very excited.
What are you looking forward to the most?
Ice.
Yeah, I like that part too.
Dry ice, in the pool, new camera view. Here we go, in 10, 9,
okay, come on.
8,
oh, wait, can
7,
we stop?
6, 5,
I feel like we're
4, 3, 2, 1! Go! Keep going! Keep pushing! Keep pushing! Keep pushing! Keep pushing! Keep going! Oh my god!
I feel like I'm working in the Himalayas! Being taken advantage of!
Cooler!
Scotty falls out!
Oh my god! You can't even see where the pool is! Where does the pool start? You'll be in the vlog if you jump in. Oh my god! Scott!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
We in the Niagara Falls, bitch!
Our house is a different planet!
I feel like we're in the show Stranger Things, like the fucking aliens about to come out somewhere.
Oh my god! What is that? Scott, look, a beer!
How do you feel after breathing carbon dioxide?
Kind of lightheaded.
Like smarter?
Oh yeah. My brain cells, I can feel them popping in there.
What was the hardest part about being online schooled?
Fucking having to be in school for a whole hour. I woke up every day from fucking 2 p.m. to 3 p.m. doing school.
Did you get picked on like in a cyber way?
Every time I try to submit an assignment, someone would be like, haha, nice assignment, pussy. They commented that on my post, and I'd be like, why are you bullying me? They were like, shut the fuck up and hit this virtual blunt. Like, no, actually, online school is pretty hard, though.
Yeah, but you could Google every answer.
I know.
And how often did you do that?
Why would I say I know if I didn't do that every single time I wanted to know it?
That's today's vlog. Thanks for watching Oscar. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Guys, I'm going to do the pool thing with the dry ice again in a month. So for every 1,000,000 views this gets, I'm going to put 1,000 pounds of dry ice in the pool.
Ooh, and for every 1,000,000 views, I'm going to stop smoking.
You don't smoke.
For every 1,000,000 views, I'm going to start smoking.
She's going to start smoking. Gotta get up, I gotta get up, boom. Gotta get up, I gotta get up, boom. Gotta get up, I gotta get up, boom. Na 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 na. Alright, it's clearing up now, but there's literally still this huge thing in the middle.